Located in the rustic town of Newark, Delaware, heiresses Paris Hilton and Nicole Richie are surrounded every day by peasantry and squalor. Meet Paris, a woman worth $300 million, and Nicole, daughter of the famous Lionel Richie.
We've been challenged to lead the simple life.
Oh boy, who does she think she is?
Yeah, who is she?
I don't know what she's doing.
I think it's dancing.
She thinks she's fly with that, what is that, a Gucci bag?
Oh boy, I really don't know either. Whatever.
Hate. I don't care what these chicks say. I don't even look their way.
You look fair, so I'm like, let's do it.
We're here. Why are we on a plantation?
Oh my god, Paris, you kind of just say that. It's like 19th century. You're so insensitive sometimes. Express yourself, release and go. Attack the flow, step low.
Let's do it.
Whoa, easy there, Buttercup. Easy. Okay. Well, welcome, ladies, to the farm. My name is Ty.
Paris.
Whatever this is.
Nicole.
Okay, well, welcome to the farm. Today we're going to get you acquainted with all the animals and, you know, raking the manure out of the holes and, you know, all that
Who
kind of stuff.
Who will we be shadowing?
You know, I totally, like, love animals. I have a mini petting farm at all my birthday parties, and this is, like, totes the same.
Literally vomit.
All right, ladies, today we're going to need you to rake up the leaves and the poop and whatnot. And I'm just gonna go stay in the background while you go and do that.
Come. Don't they have machines that do that?
I don't know, Paris. I don't wanna freak you out, but I think I'm getting kinda into this. You know, it's like, have you ever stopped to think, what is hay besides, like, the color of our hair bleach, you know? Nicole, you sound like a savage. So how'd we do, Chazzy boy?
Yeah, did we win?
Well, Nicole, you're about as natural as a frog on a lily pad. But you, Paris, you need a little bit more time behind the mob, if I say so myself. But we'll find you something.
I need to leave.
Seriously, Nicole? Doesn't it, like, rain here?
I don't know. Honestly, it's something about this, like, giving life to something that's just really delicate and beautiful, and, like, I think I'm gonna be a really good mom one day.
All right, ladies, about time we start milking these cows.
I'm not touching a boob.
Oh my god, Paris, don't be such a boob. Like, don't tell me you haven't experimented before. I'll show
you mine. Fine. But I won't do anything more.
All right, ladies, you did one hell of a job taking care of this farm. Well, one of you did at least. The other one, you tried your best.
You know, I just, like, really enjoyed my time here today. Like, I don't think I'm ready to leave yet. I think, like, Earth is really trendy.
Nicole, stop trying to make Earth happen. It's never gonna be a thing. I don't even know who you are. You're a farming hoe.
You don't know me at all. I'm not ready to leave yet, Paris. Like,
how could she do this to me? I was so rich and so hot. It was so meant to be. I think I need a moment to myself. Seriously. Seriously, stop. Even though the gods are crazy,
even though the stars are blind. The simple life.